Been a long time since I played this game. Ari Sly's Simpa. Land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but the warriors of Zampangu, miraculous stones to put up a strong defense. Travels of Marco Polo.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. The country where the sun never sets. For control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
I don't even remember the story. The Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within the walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
We got some boots.
Hey, what are you doing?
And the game is so smooth. Very nice. Let's see. shortcut to. Let's see. Ah, okay. Hey, what's up, Hunter? How are you doing? Shout out to the bugged game mechanics. How's it going, Sel? It's riding in a truck. Hopefully you weren't kidnapped. Let's see if I can sneak around against this guy. Pick me up some spicy nugs and what else? A double stack. Actually, just give me the 4 for 4. Oh, cool, Hunter. Congrats, man. Head into the new house. Well, hopefully you're excited. Got a shrine. I changed some mic settings. Does this sound all right? At my parents' friend's house until we find a house that we liked. Oh, that's cool. It's nice of your parents' friends. Onka. I was trying to, Oh, hey, Waffles, thanks for lurking. Have a good stream. Just trying out some new, settings with it. Make it sound a little bit louder on the lower parts and stuff like that. Yeah, I've actually got, two new emotes. One is for, since I didn't reload OBS, Yeah, I had that one. Then and then Rip. I think that's for the only additional slot that was available is like if you donate like 1,000 bits or something. Sounds like I'm right here at Wendy's. Nice. Yeah, I made some like changes to the compressor and the noise gate and stuff like that. But yeah, I hit the sub goal the other night, so I had the extra, unlocked the extra emote slot. Shout out to Onyx the Gaming Machine. Gifted 4 subs the other day. I think that's how you got yours, Hunter. Had died like 30 times to Orphan of Koss in Bloodborne. And he gifted the subs, and the moment he gifted the subs, that was the attempt I beat it on. That was fun. Good way to end the game. Dang, this thing wrecks. Yep, so got the Oh My God emote and Rip emote and the Hydrate emote. Did I come up here?
There's a limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have
sounded like Michael Wincott.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
Oi! How did we get here? Watching the days go. In a lifetime. Ooh. Big drop. We're gonna look like a guard here. Hello, Pam. I guess it's hello, Pam. How cold is it where I am? You know, I actually don't know what the weather's like today. I think it probably like the 40s or 50s. Can find out though. I like how the blood's on the blades. Let's see. I think this is an app on. It is actually 39. 37 and raining. Guess we could go with the item drop rate. See what this middle passage was first. Dark. Oh, is this the shortcut? Heated it. I thought I heard it raining outside, but I wasn't sure. I haven't left the house today, so... just been working. Let's go. Is it going upstairs or downstairs? Down, actually, now that I'm doing it. Do chests respawn, though? Oop. Good to know. Doing it, shit. It's like they're being tortured or something. I saw him with my own eyes. Thing I've always enjoyed in games is like how they kick open boxes. Okay, so quick attack damage 6.7. This has got more break. wonder if there's any parry mechanics. Thank you. Oh, there's a big boy there. Check down here first. This kind of reminds me of, like, Link to the Past. Start of it. Oh yeah, you can, if you block their, or break their guard, you can just do a triangle attack and finish them off. This game gets, like, super hard later. Let's do these knights in order. Oh shit, there's two of them here. Shit, they can still attack you in the middle of that. Okay. Well, shit. Good to know. God, man. So much damage. There we go. That loot. Love it. Is parry. Okay, cool. That's got a, still not as much break. And less attack. Okay, so we won't switch those. Shit. Nice. Wonder if those guys respawn. Yep. Stamina. Same thing on these. Great one looks slightly worse. Well, yeah. All right. Just continue on. Let's kill the other knight this way. Loving how fast the game loads, though. Pretty much instant. Yeah. this thing up here. Blue battle axe. Check that. Slightly less damage. Barehanded attack damage. Slightly more toughness. We'll stick with what we got. Gonna make up his mind. Nice. I do like how generous they are with the medicine, though. Purple gray helm. Take more attack. Shit. Go ahead and kill these two again. Oh! Too close. Corner. Let's see, in damage, bonus, less armor. Okay. Got greedy on that one. Part of me wants to use lighter armor just to get more attacks in. Let's check the other way first. Here, right?
Damn! Made it all this way for nothing? Oh, gotta do something. If I jump.
Oh, already killed that guy. Let's check the bit of stuff. 53, okay. I think that's either the same or a little bit better. The same. So more break and more parry. Strong attack, key reduction. Close combat attack, key reduction. Critical. I'm not really sure what that means, to be honest. I mean, I guess it's when you're close. Obviously. A life and equipment drop rate in E. D. Derek, the executioner. Hey, Derek. You must have to win that fight.
Ah, it's you. The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do.
Behold.
It's time for your execution.
Oh shit. All right. On that. Fuck. Need to second guess this armor, because you can't attack with like anything. See how much faster I regen. Oh, how did I miss that? So you have to do it all over again. Oof. Oh. Cool.
Quite a feat.
Where did he think he was gonna go?
Shishta Kunabasha on Bosch.